sasabonana silibingelela lapha kuhlelo lwa sikhulumele phezulu mina ngingu Craig umfokancuba hlanzo kabathe lomnotho pangazitha namhlanje in the studio siphethe ama wadala ababili sizobe sikhuluma ngokuthi thina sisizwe sikamthwakazi ukuthi singavuselela umthwakazi kanjani so soqala ngobaba umpofu baba umpofu sicela ukuthi uzethule ebantwini ukuthi bekwazi
ngiyabonga mkabathela mina igama ngukhumulani impofu ngizalwa emahlabathini phansi ematopo entabeni kanti ke yithi thina ke esilapha duzane nenkosi enyaweni zayo esigadi inkosi ngaphansi kwenduna ke unyanga zonke undiwena
siyabonga bese lapha sesilo mdala uSibindi naye uzazethula umthwakazi kaZulu
ninjani umthwakazi omuhle mina ngingane kaSibindi umhwaba ingqabutho kaDenge ngidabuka khona ematopo la kunamanzi amhlophe nje kuphela.
Okay, siyabonga baba uSibindi nawo baba umpofu nakho siza kulethela umthwakazi indaba kaZulu. Ngombono wenu lingabantu abadala ukuthi njengoba libona ukuthi isizwe sika umthwakazi siye siyancipha siyancipha njalo abantu bayashabalala. Ikuyini esingakwenza ukuthi sami ukuthi silethe njalo sibisele abantu emuva ukuthi bezazi imbali yabo ukuthi bangobani nokuthi bavela kuphi.
Angibonge Gabadela. Engingakusho njengoba manje okubaluleke kakhulu singuvuselela isizwe sikamthwakazi. Njengoba nje sike saxoxa singangangalena ngemuva ngasese ukuba kubalulekile ukuthi sibize umthwakazi sibe nezinhlelo nesizwe sakithi ukuthi singenza njani ukuvuselela isizwe sakithi ngolimi kanye namasiko ethu. Sikuqhakathise ubuyithi bethu.
Oh uthini wakumbono?
Ndoda yamadoda isizwe sakithi hayi ukuthi siyashabalala, sesishabalele kumanje. So into engiyibona ingcono kakhulu ukuthi isizwe sakithi masiqoqane. Isizwe sibalekile ngesazi amasiko aso la amasiko aso la esibuya khona nala esiya khona. Ngoba kumanje nje asazi ukuthi sibuya, ingane zethu azazi ukuthi sibuya phi, sidabuka phi, ziyaphi. Uqinisile umfoka mpofu mayethi khona kumele kube nezinhlelo ezilethwa emphakathini kukhunjezwe abantu ngoba sikhuluma namakhehlazi isintu awasekho nawo so kubalulekile ukuthi thina esisasele siyibambele thina mathupha sifundise isizwe sakithi sifundise abafana bakithi sifunde amantombazana akithi ukuthi thina singamandebele sidabukaphi siyaphi.
Okay ukuthi manyathelo bani singawathatha ukuthi siqale njengoba sesiqalile njengoba sikhuluma ngakho manje ukuthi singayenza maybe imhlangano yipi ukuthi sihlangane thina maybe singa njengoba sesihlangene kanje ukuthi umlayezo lo siwuthathe siwudlulisele phambili kwabanye.
Kubalulekile njengoba ngijila ukuthi khona sibe nezinhlelo ezizabe ziqhuquzela isizwe sakithi. Into engayisho kakhulukazi ukuthi uyabona mangathi ninazelela kukhona masingabheka sibuyele emuva njoba manje sisemazweni kukhona uhlelo olukhona ukuthiwa iAfrica Day lapho ebesihlangana khona sisizwe samandebele sithokozela ubuyithi bethu singesizwe sikamthwakazi lapho kuhlangana khona uZulu wonke kandaba sikhumbuzana kugidwa imigido kufundiswana ukuthi lo mgido kwakugidwa uma kuthe kwenziwa kanje lokwenziwa kanje ngiyabona.
Yebo libalekile ngempela usuku elibiza ngesilungu ukuthi Africa Day. Uma ungabhekisisa kahle bathi Africa Day. Kusho ukuthi kubhungazwa ubuthina bethu. So ngivumelana naye indoda yamadoda ukuthi kumele sibuyele but ikakhulu kakhulu isindebele asikho kithi thina ngoba sesibadala ngoba thina sesiyazi la isibuya khona sesiyazi la isiya khona mina indaba engiyibonise emqoka ukuthi ulande zona wona lamabhungu nalamatshitshi kube yiwona ngoba yiwona amasosha asazoqhubekela phambili ngalomsebenzi ukuthi isizwe sikamthwakazi sikwazi ukuphumelela singazitholi sisenkingeni sokuthi sesi-override ngezinye izinhlanga zabantu. Kumele kube nama programs ngiyavuma ngempela ukuthi kumele kuhlalwe phansi bafundiswe labafana bangabe especially ezikolweni kube nolimi lukamthwakazi lube kuma programs ene nalabo abantu abalifundisayo. Thina singabantu basesindebeleni kumele make sure ukuthi ngempela laba abantu abafundisa ulimi lwakithi ngabantu masesindebeleni akuyena umuntu ungangcono siye ngaphesheya kangolu kudela siyofuna la esadabuka khona kube yibona abazosiza ukuthi basikhumbuze hayi ukuthi basifundise bayasikhumbuza ngoba iyona into esiyazi ukuthi basikhumbuze ukuthi cha nina nayi lahlala nala sikwazi ukubuyela ke emasikweni ethu
sikhulumela phezulu siqhubekela phambili lapha kwasikhulumela phezulu sinomdala Mpofu nomdala uSpindi bazozama ukuthi sikhulume ngokuthi njengoba abaningi bekwazi ukuthi inkosi ekubeni igcotshwe ukuyelwe kwavalela ukuthi inkosi ingagcotshwa bazozama ukuthi besichazele ngoba abaningi bengakakuzwisisa ukuthi kubaluleke ngani ukuthi isizwe sikamthakazi sibe nenhloko noma sibe nenkunzi ebhonga esibayeni noma sithi inkosi so bazozama ukuthi besichazele ngombono wabo ukuthi bona babona kanjani ukuthi kubaluleke ngani ukuthi sibe lenkosi singumthakazi so qala ngawe mdala Mpofu usho wakho umbono
kubalulekile kakhulu ukuthi sibe nenkosi ngoba ke phela akula sizwe phakathi kwesinye isizwe o kulomhlaba ongela khanda noma ngithi ongela nkosi oyiyona eyabihola isizwe thizeni
sibuye nawe mdala uthi nokumbona
yebo umbono omuhle ngempela lokho ubekile indoda yamadoda ukuthi asikho isizwe esingenamholi ngoba isizwe sinjalo ngisho noma mangabe sesilahlekile ubani osiqondisa kubalekela ukuthi isizwe sikamthwakazi sibe nenkosi ngoba sesiside isikhathi ngempela ngoba kufika abantu nje bazenzela lana isizwe sikamthwakazi kuhle kakhulu umbono omuhle kakhulu ukuthi nathi sibe nenkosi ene into enhle ngayo lento ukuthi kulandwe wona lamakonyane abuya khona ebukhosini kulandanga umuntu nje oyiqhamukela noma yikuphi
Okay siyabonga kodwa abantu ade besazama ukuthi bekuzwisise ukuthi inkosi yona umsebenzi wayo kahle kahle kuba kuyini esizweni nokuthi iziphi ama izindimi inkosi ezozilawula njengenkosi yemandebele njengoba sazi ukuthi ngaphansi kwamandebele kulezi ndimi eziningi njengoba silama silama amakhalanga le
amavenda
namavenda nabo namasuthu nabo kanjalo kanjalo
amadonga phezulu amanambi yabe
ehe
yebo
inkosi njengoba imali yabi ihola njengoba ihola ingaphansi kwesizwe sikamthwakazi okusho ukuthi kusukela uma mangikhumbula kahle kuyosukela ngasemidlands lapho kuyikho okunqamuka khona phecelezi lapho kwathi makufika khona abelungu bafika banqamula bathi isizwe sikamthwakazi basingaweli ngalena ngoba ke sizwe thizeni lesi sasingapha besikhala ngokuthi sihlukunyezwa yilesi sizwe singapha so kubalulekile ukuthi sibe nenkosi ngoba ke yonke le amagugu akithi azokwazi ukuthi siwalondoloze kuvuseleleka ulimi nekhalothi nesiba nazo esizweni sizokwazi ukuthi as inkosi isukume iziphushe zamuleleke kulowo hulumende ngabe ephethe ngaleso sikhathi lokuthi incindezelo le ebakhona esizweni sikamthwakazi ngicabanga ukuthi kuzoba nganeno zinenge izinto eziyovuseleleka even nohlanga lwami ukuthi ngingumpofu kanje okanyandeni ngizowazizwa ngifudumele ukuthi hawu sekukhona ukuthi kuvuseleleka kokuyithi bethu ngenxa ukuthi inkosi mayisikhona sekusiba khona indlela elula yokwenza izinto
siyabonga
kunjalo ndoda amadoda kuhle kakhulu ukuthi kube nenkosi inkosi phela yona ethi mangabe isizwe sesilahlekile noma sesidukile ikwazi ukusiqondisa isifake endleleni ngisho noma kungabe kukhona okungasahambi kahle phela kuvamise ukuba nemikhuhlane kunjalo nje sithina singabantu abayisebenzela ngezandla Ngoba nje ungibona ngimi lana mina ngumfoka Sibindi umkhulu wami ukhokho wami uyena owayekhanda izikhali zokulwa ekhandela yona lenkosi encane uLobhengula usikhona uyena kumkhulu wami owayekhandela so kuhle kakhulu ukuthi umkhulu wami ekade ebendomlando umkhulu kangaka kodwa asisathathwa njengabantu sesithathwa njengabantu nje uyazi ukuthi abafana nje na wonke umphakathi so kubalekile ukuthi into ezifana nalezo kungama heritage akithi thina abantwini basesindebelele kumanje nje izulwalini kukhona la kokucelwa khona izulu
amagugu
amagugu asikwazi akekho umuntu owazi uyabona la ngizalwa khona mina ugogo wami ozala ubaba umhwaba bekuthi mangabe izulu lengani aba isizwe sihlangane upheke utsho ugogo wami uyena obegaya lobotshwala obuthathwa la busiwe enjelele buyophuzwa ke lapho bathi mabe bengakafiki ngisho nasentabeni injelele imvula iyobisinetha ngaleso sikhathi. So uma manje nje sihlala phakathi kwendlala enkulu kabe singazi ukuthi siyoyiqeda ngani wena mfoka endoda yamadoda ukuthi manje singenza kanjani kwaziwa yimina kuphela but isizwe sakamthwakazi asikwazi konke lokho. So kubalulekile ukuthi inkosi ibe khona uya understand ukuthi ibe yona eqondisa abantu ibabonisa ukuthi cha mangabe sifikelwe izinkinga ezifana nalezi kwenziwa kanjena.
Kuyavuseleleka intwala
yebo
yabona amagugu afana nawona lawa
yabaluleka kuyavuseleleka yebo ngempela
kubo laba bebele mbuzo ngokwenkosi asithemba ukuthi seliyitholile impendulo ngokuthi kubaluleke ngani ukuthi isizwe sikamthwakazi sibe lenkosi. Ya manje njengoba sekuvelile ukuthi okay ithole selitholakele manje njengoba kulezikhalazo kuba khona abadonsa besiyala abanye bedonsa besiyale benembono ukuthi bekhala njengokuthi ithole alisatholakalanga ukuthi kumthwakazi kumbe selivela selisiyavela kwezinye izizwe yini lina elingathi li lazisa abantu ngokuthi ukuthi kahle kahle kungani kunjalo.
Mkabadela uyazi le ndaba ngizofuna ukubekela nje kafushane nje ukuze si umthwakazi uyitholisise kahle ukuthi mi kanjani. Bangathi uyabhekisisa kahle umthwakazi kandaba angiyiboni kunenkinga kulokho ukuthi ivelaphi inkosi kodwa ngiyasendlini. Uyakhumbula ukuthi ngesikhathi ma uLobhengule eshona uCecil John Rhodes uye weza wazothumba laba bafana oba abazali ba laba bafana bahamba kwathi uyobafihla ngaphesheya kaNgulukuthi. Uyakhumbula emfoka Dladla ukuthi ngesikhathi ubulawa amaNdebele indlu yenkosi nayo beyizohlaselwa bezithole besewubishini bafe kumanje nje besiyobe singenankosi thine siyoyigcoba. Kuhle kakhulu lokho okwenzakalayo kwakuyisenzo sikaNkulunkulu ukuthi kube uRhodes akwazi ukubathatha le ndlu leni encane akwazi ukuhamba ayoyifihla. Kuyefana nje noMoses. UMoses na wahamba wayofihlwa kodwa uthe ma esevela wavele sezosiza isizwe sika-Israyeli esisa esusa eKhenani eGibhithe esise eKhenani. So kuyefana namanje iyefana nje lento ncamashi ukuthi le nkosi nje kumele igcotshwe iyefana noMoses izosiza isizwe samaNdebele ebese kumele sibhubhe nje emehlweni esizwe.
Kambe lapho behlathiselwa yini igugu rawundi?
Behlasela igugu rawundi emfoka Mpofu. Wafa abantu abaningi mangathi uyakhumbula kahle mangabe besathu besase bafishane kodwa. Kodwa ngicabanga ukuthi nabe babezozithola besenkingeni bebezobulawa labafana. Namhlanje nje besingenayo inkosi.
Ya khona I think ngibona ngathi kungumbono muhle ngoba kukhona lenye indoda nayo beyisho ukuthi sithi sibukele emuva before igugu rawundi I think impika kaDade. O lapho uRhodes namanye amadoda sesishoneni behlasela abantu bakamthokazi ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi ngabe baba khona uRhodes azange bafihla babe kwakuyoba khona inkosi yayezophakama ihlale esitulweni sikaLobhengula then ivuselele ibutho lamaNdebele bezama ukuthi beyohlasela ngoba ngaleso sikhathi ubukhosi babuthathwa ngempi njalo leyo nkosi yayezophakama ngaleso sikhathi kwakuchitheka igazi njengoba sazi ukuthi isizwe amabutho amaningi kaLobhengula ayesebulewe kwakuzofa abantu abaningi kumbe sithi isizwe sikamthwakazi
sasiyoshabalala.
So njengoba manje kukanje babumpofu njengoba kutholakala ukuthi sekukhona futhi abanye sebephakamile kumbe bazifake ebukhosini noma sesizwa kuthiwa kulezi nkosi ezinye kuzwakalanga nje ngamahlebezi uthini ngabona la kubabumpofu?
Awu phela vele uyabona ubukhosi mabungabanga zona kandaba uyabonga siyona inkosi. Kodwa ngoba phela manje izinto sezathi ukuthi umana zishintsha kancane. Ku-right ukuthi bavele baqandela inkosi indlela lapho ezohamba khona. Phela laba yibo abasitha inkosi. Ngoba phela mabe basitha ubesitha inkosi phela bavikela inkosi ngoba njengamanje njoba beqhamukile ngathi mhlambe babili bathathu babili phambili kwamntwana ubulelana. Lawo bo yibona ke abayibo abasitha inkosi abacanda indlela for umntwana uyena ozobekwa njengoba nanku futhi bekube khona ubudlu budlu bekhona so yilo ke ngikusho ukuthi hayi umbango uvele nakudala ubuvele ukhona akuqali namhlanje
ubukhosi bona bungumbango
umbango uchithake igazi lapha kufa umuntu bayafa abantu siyaphelisizwe uyakuzwisisa konke lokho so konke lokho kundawonye ke kufanele vele kube khona ke abayibo abacanda indlela becandela inkosi indlela abayibo abufana nalabo abavele baziveza angithi ubuke kahle yibo la futhi abavele phambilini kuvela omunye oyicanda indlela lo wathi maye ibona ukuthi akayicandanga kahle lo oyiqalile kwase kubuya lo wesibili wathi cha mina ngizoyicanda kahle wayicanda futhi sokusele nje insukwana wathi hayi manje sengiyoyicanda ke ngivule kahle indlela
inkosi ayithole yabo
konke kulu
kahle
ba kulungileke ngoba bakwenzile bangamachandela inkosi baye yibo abasithi inkosi so ke hayi bekulungile vele kufanele kube ngale ndlela
Okay thina lapha kwasukhulumele phezulu sinendlela ukuthi sivalelisa ngayo njengoba mina sengizovalelisa nalabadala babili ukuthi nabo bazoyenza ngendlela bevalelisa ukuthi kuliphutha ukuthi besibalethelana lokuthi bebuyele bengazange bezisho ukuthi bona kahle kahle vele bangoba mina njengoba ningazi ihost yenu your favorite host mina uCraig Ncube onhlanzi ugabadela umlotshi umpangazitha unduku sakwesha unkatha kayingena endlini engela kubona inkaba zabantwana
ngizihlela
yena umsukulo umuzi la kulandela wona olandela bazinkonja noma landela ilanga lizele esho na kunina ngithi ngintaba kayibhoda wayibhoda kunele sichoyi awuzisho wena mfoko
awu mina umfoko asibindi ukodonga intaba kazilandela inkomo zabafile umthunzi wentombi la kuyophumula khona zonke intombi isibindi sika mabhena omahlango ngiyabonga
hawo ikuthi nje uyabona ke mina ngizothi manje ngizosithinta kancane mani bese ngithi ngingena mina ezobusizwa
awuzwe
hawo yilapho nje
awuhlabi
umpofu wanyandela kamashobana
wena na
usidunisense ngizumalandela intombi ethi ngizeke noma ngingena ngkomo umsomo insimba ibeke ekhanda khona amagodezelo bale bese uthi ke Mase ngingapha mase ngiphethe umsebenzi ebuthweni.
Yeah.
Bathi ngiphekitshe lehlula ibandla.
Phekitshe
bese lithi mase sehla bethi mina ngiphekitshe elehlula ibandla la vuthu uvumise ovumise emzondane
emphakathini.
Umthondo wejongos la kwakwabo utinyo lezinyo sakwathola ukuthi ukhepha
amafutha.
Ukhuluma kuyashentsha indido didedekile wasele didekile. Bayifela ngingumdidi womuntu mina.
Yeah.
Ilapho nje.
Yebo.
Ajinyo.
Siyabonga balaleli lapha silomdala umphofu bese lapha silomdala usibindi ma unombono wakho please feel free ukuthi ucomment ngaphansi ushiye wakho umbono ukuthi kuhlelo luzayo sikwazi ukuthi sithathe imbono yenu sikhulumela ngayo siyabonga
yho le
siyabonga wena
ngoba